Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how to search for someone on Viber. But before that, remember to support the channel, hit the like button, the subscribe button, and turn on your notification bells. Now, without any further ado, let's get started. First, you're going to have to open your Viber application. Tap on it, and at the top right corner, you can see a search icon. Tap on it. Then you can type the name of the contact you're searching for or their number. Another way to find someone on Viber can be selecting the options of calls that appears at the bottom of the screen. Second option from left, you can see the calls option. Tap on it, and then all your contacts that are saved on your phone will appear in a list. If someone's not active in Viber, it will show you the invite option. However, if they are active on Viber, you'll see two options, one of video call and one of audio call. And that's it, guys. That's how you search for someone on Viber. Now, if you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below. And thanks for watching.